Yes, do you have something to report? See? That's exactly the type of information we can use. In fact, that's perfect. Those fancy weapons the Van Graffs peddle aren't exactly common. It goes without saying that actually getting the Van Graffs to do the deed would be the ideal solution. However, if Pacer were killed with either a laser or plasma-based weapon, everyone would automatically assume the Van Graffs did it. Still, unless you want several dozen armed men at your throat, you'd have to kill him without being seen. Be careful. I'll leave the method up to you. However, there is an alternative if you'd rather try to handle things without bloodshed.
How's it going, friend?
Oh,
looking for anything special?
Coming your way right now. Scavengers report hulking individuals moving.
Sure. Just tell me the author and what you wanted to say.
I've been unable to identify them due to low visibility.
Not a problem. I occasionally do business with the Van Graffs, so I have a sample of Mr. Cutting's handwriting around here somewhere. What would you like it to say? Like to live dangerously, do we? No problem. And here you go.
Calling NCR citizens, quote, the devil.
Come back anytime.
He added he didn't want to see the NCR in the ghetto and call for a mass, quote, return to sender. We'll have more news for you.
Things are tense on the strip right now. The head of one of...
I can't believe Pace is gone. He was always right here, you know? Always cracking me up with some story or another. Anyway, what did you want?
Yes, do you have something to report? Killing two birds with one stone. Excellent. You've done a great service for the NCR. Now, you're probably wondering about your reward. This has been something of a hot-button topic, so I was able to secure this for you.